this next performer is a valued member of the Maker Studio family, building a massive global community of fans. He just released his new reggae album. Please welcome entertainment icon and multi-platinum artist, Snoop Lion.
Hold up.
What's happening, y'all? I think it's appropriate for me to talk about some people that I'm gonna bring out with me tonight. I'm bringing out Niykee Heaton, singer, Lindsey Stirling, violinist, and Walk Off the Earth, a band. These are all YouTube stars that are making some great music and videos. Somebody make some noise for my people right now from the YouTube world, doing it big on stage with the Lion. We're gonna do this new record right here called Ashtrays and Heartbreaks off of that new album. Come on, DJ.
Tonight there's gonna be a whole lot of smoke in the air. Blow it hard for the ones who ain't hit here. It seems like every day we wouldn't want 6 feet underground. So blessed, what goes up must come down.
Now my buzz is gone, I need to reaffirm reality and let them see me bleed. I need to pause on it. Is there any possibility that everyone feels like me? Yeah. Ashtrays and heartbreaks, a lot of songs, it's tough to find. So put in mind, let's reminisce. You're gone, but you never miss. Ashtrays and heartbreaks, a lot of songs, it's tough to find. So place a glass to the memories. Set it free and fill up all those ashtrays.
Yeah.
Fill up all those ashtrays.
Yeah. Yeah.
Tomorrow when you wake up and realize life ain't faint air, throw it back and make the whole world disappear. You never miss what you had until it's gone. When it's right, something always will go wrong, yeah.
Now my buzz is gone, I need to reaffirm reality. Can't let them see me bleed, I need to pause on it. Is there any possibility that everyone feels like me, yeah? Ashtrays and heartbreaks, I lost some, it's tough spot. You're gone, but you never missed. Ashtrays and heartbreaks, a lost song is toast one. So raise a glass to the memories. Set them free and fill up all those ashtrays.
Yeah, fill them up.
Fill up all those ashtrays.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Uh-oh. Where you at, baby? Come on now.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Eh, eh.
Top so select the number one Snoop Lion. No imitation, strictly dedication. Ja! Rastafari. Thank you.
Performing with Snoop was probably the coolest thing to be able to say that my first show ever was with a legend. So that's going to be something I remember the rest of my life. Pretty dope.